As a woman, I know what these women in the camp are going through. That's why I had the idea to do something for them. They get help, food and clothes, but there's no beauty care for women, even though there are hairdressers for men.
Islamic State group, we had to grow a beard and we were only allowed plain haircuts. We couldn't wear it the way we wanted or have our own style.
When someone volunteers, they offer whatever they can. Food, money. This is what I have to offer and it's very important for them. Their hair is too long and they can't leave the camp. That's why I'm here.